Hello, fellers, and welcome back to another Nerd Poison Adventure. On this one is the first episode of me taking down the divine beast, Vonaborus, the camel beast. This is me meeting their chieftain. Riechu, I think her name is, or something like that. Well, let's go meet her. Well, hello, lady fellers. Riechu, the Gerudo chief.
You're another traveler.
Yeah, I'm a traveler.
How did you get
in? I walked right in the gates. Shake a slate? You talking about my shake a slate? You'll stand before Lady Riechu, chief of the Gerudo. Declare your business, but come no closer.
Hold on, Valeria. This one appears to be more than a common traveler. You there, what is your name?
My name's Link. Alright, it's Link.
Link? And what is it you've come all the way here to tell me, Link?
I can calm Vonaborus. You think you have what it takes to subdue something so powerful as a divine beast. The only ones who could ever control them were champions like Lady Urbosa. And all of the champions died in the calamity 100 years ago.
Valeria, a memory just jumped into my head, something my mother spoke of. When the calamity happened, the princess of Hyrule placed the fallen swordsman into a deep sleep. That swordsman, much like our new friend here, was named Link, though it always seemed more legend than fact. What of the device on this one's hip? It appears to be a precious relic of the Sheikah. I can't imagine they would give something so valuable to a simple drifter, can you?
I don't remember ever hearing of a Hylian Vi among the champions. She's talking about a woman. A woman's a Vi. Wait a moment, you're a Vo.
Hey, calm down, lady. All right.
A Vo within our walls is a great crime, but the Vo who is a champion? Well, we'd never mistreat a friend of Lady Urbosa. And if you're here to help us with Vonaborus, then we are allies. You saw it on your way to our town. Divine beast Vonaborus, cloaked in a massive sandstorm, hurling lightning at any who dare approach. We have to do something to stop it, but we have yet to find any way to appease the divine beast on our own. If you truly are a champion, perhaps you will be able to enter Vonaborus and calm its anger.
Lady Riechu, I don't see how you can trust a complete stranger with something as important as this task. Perhaps if this person were first to approve his worth by recovering your stolen thunder helm.
Oh yes, an interesting suggestion. You see, there's only one thing in all of Hyrule that can withstand the lightning from Vonaborus. The Thunder Helm, a family heirloom and relic of the Gerudo. But as Valeria says, it was stolen from us.
You need it worry, Lady Riechu. If he truly is a champion, this should be an easy task for him. Our soldiers can tell you all you need to know about the thieves who stole Lady Riju's heirloom. Head through this arc. It will lead you to the barracks. Then seek out Captain Teak and ask for a full report.
Without my heirloom, you'll never be able to approach Vonaborus. You know, I take heart in having such a rare visitor as yourself. Lady Urbosa must be looking out for us.
All right. Divine Beast Vonaborus. New objective. I gotta go talk to the person over there to the barracks.
I'll see you over there, fellers.
Alright, I'm inside the barracks. Location of the barracks is right next to the castle. Whatever they call it. It has a beeping thing. I'm just showing you, just so you know where it's at. Okay, we go over here. Hello, ladies. Ooh, this light's scary.
What are you doing in here?
This is the barracks for the chief's guards, not a place for tourists to gather. We're on high alert after the recent theft, so you should clear out. Come on now. That Valeria girl sent me. Come on. What? Valeria sent you? My apologies. I'm the officer in charge of the soldiers, Captain Teak. The chief's heirloom was stolen by thieves belonging to the Yiga clan the other day, so everyone is on edge. We've determined that the Yiga's hideout is in Carusa Valley, but the soldiers are all exhausted, so I was just thinking about requesting some extra help. Hey everyone, listen up. This Hylian Vi has agreed to help us, so offer her any further information you can. Consider yourself a part of our unit. If you have any questions, my troops will be happy to help. Well, alright then. I guess I'll just go after the Yiga clan myself then. They're all just gonna stay in here anyway, even if I talk to them. See you guys, you ladies, later. I headed over to the Yiga clan area. I got this divine beast Vod Naboris, and I have to go down in there. See, I took the tower here. I went to the tower, climbed this little mountain here, climbed over here. Now I can just fly right in without having to go through their canal there. So I can just jump, fly right in. Here we go. Oh, that's far. That's far down there. I'm gonna drop. Ah! Caught myself. All right. Okay. I think we're about to do battle here, so I'm gonna put him some clues. Let's put on my stealth clothes. They're pretty decent. Okay. Hello, anybody here? Ooh, a bow. The duplex bow. 14 times 2. 36, 14 times 2. Bow favored by the skilled archers of the Yiga clan. It's been engineered to fire two arrows at once to ensure your targets come to a swift and none too pleasant halt. It's a good thing I put death on there, right? Some torch. Torches everywhere. Okay. There's secrets here, I know it. There's a secret. Oh yeah, we gotta burn these. Oh, I got melee, too many melee weapons. Let's see here. What do I get rid of? I'll get rid of the spear here. I got a spear. That torch. Okay. Light it on fire. I like this one. Sets it on fire. Let's see what's in here. Ah, bats! Oh, he got me. Silly bat. And there is nothing in there. Okay, go to the next one. There's a sickle up there, looks like. Vicious sickle. I don't want that. It's weak. Okay. Burn the boxes. Ah! It's open fire. See what's in these boxes. Treasure? Baked palm fruit. Roasted wild berry. Okay. That was lame. All I have is little fruits in there. Okay, come on now, big money. Oh, that's the entrance, I bet. That's where we gotta go. That's not where I'm gonna go though first. I wanna see what's in the rest of them. Here we go. Open sesame. Ooh, a treasure. I like treasure. 50 rupees. I don't care what's in the barrels. It's probably nothing really. It's probably one arrow or something. Okay, here we go. The torches hurt badly. Run before it burns you. Bats! There, bats! I'd burn you, bats. Why do they keep bats behind their little curtains? That's strange. It's like, hey, let's hide them in there. They can't get out. I guess that they're pets. Uh-oh. Get out of here, bat. I need another torch.
I broke my torch. I broke it.
Okay. On to the next last one here. Let's see if this one's got a cool treasure in it. Ye clan don't keep many treasures, but bats. We keep bats. All kinds of bats. Okay. It's another treasure. Yay! A sapphire. Sweet. That's a good one. Alright, let's go on up there. Up the stairs. Go find that helmet. That thunder helm. Alright. I know you're up here. You get clan hideout. Guess I gotta sneak by here. Gotta escape somehow. Oh, you poor lady. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hideout of those Yeager thieves who stole the Thunder Helm. If they spot you, they'll call their friends for sure. There's no way you can take them all on. If only you had some way of distracting them, but I don't know how. All I ever see them do is patrol and eat bananas. I haven't seen anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should get out of here while you can. I can take care of myself. Yeah, sure looks like it. I'm gonna sneak around here. Get up on top there. Ooh, there's a feller over there by it. Wait for him to go around a little bit so I can get over there. Down like Batman. Ooh, there's a treasure over there. I want that treasure. Want some bananas over there? Oops. I guess I gotta burn it. Okay, go back. Yeah, go back. Go guard your post, buddy. I bet you're burning that bananas. That didn't work. There's gotta be a way to do it. I just gotta figure out how to do it. There it goes. I gotta hit the X. Ooh, bananas. Is he gonna come around here? Oh, that dirty, dirty man. Just go back, man. There's nothing over here. Yeah, just go back. Get this treasure. Sapphire. Hey, what's on that one? I don't even know what that is. That's some weird thing. Okay. Let's get the bananas and chop. Okay. I'll throw it there. He's gonna go after it. They love their bananas. I don't know what's in there, but I'm gonna go up here. This looks promising. Headed up this ladder. We gonna get it. We gonna get it. Let's see here. What we got going on over here? Ooh, jackpot. I found their stash. Yeah. Their banana stash. What's in there? A topaz, that's cool. Okay. Get down. Now, there's a feller over there, and a feller over there. It's a feller over there. There's fellers everywhere. I want to get up on top of that. So that'd be the best way, my best bet to get over this. Yeah, I did it. Alright. Here we go. What's down here? I wonder. I ain't gonna go down there. That looks scary. Alright, I'm gonna trick this guy. And they're going over here with the bananas. Okay. Can I throw it over there? There we go. I can't even see down there. Get it. There we go. Treasure. I like treasure. Oh, well, that's what, more mighty bananas. And that's, that's their treasure. Okay, there's a bow back here. The duplex bow. Let's see here. And is there anything around here? There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a way. There's a treasure on the ground. It's hidden. Oh, that's what it was. It's a good thing I seen that treasure. I've never found that wall. Open sesame. Give me my treasure. A ruby. Sweet. Alright, let me pull that out. Pull it over to the side. Okay. I guess that's the way in. The secret. What's this? Looks like an arena. That's strange. What is this, the arena? Hello? Anybody here? There's a big giant gaping hole in the middle. Hello?
Hey.
Who is that? You're dressed up nice. You got back problems, buddy.
Who the heck are you, and what are you doing in my napping spot?
I thought I'd plant a garden here.
Wait a minute. That thing on your hip, is that... Could it be a Sheikah Slate? If it's a Sheikah Slate, then that means... Yeah, it's you. You're that Link guy I've been looking for. What luck. My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wandered into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet.
I don't care.
I am the leader of the Yiga clan.
Still don't care.
The strong, the burly, the one, the only.
Yeah, there is definitely one and only of you.
Master Koga, now prepare yourself.
Ah! Oh, he's got a shield. Oh, missed him. Go ahead, lift it up, buddy. Ah. Ah. Oh, look at you. I'll beat you up with a torch, buddy. Oh, he ran away before I got to hit him. Yeah, go ahead, try that again. Right in the face. Stay! Stay! Oh, that made him mad. Look at him spin everywhere. Why can't I do that? He looks so mad, there's smoke coming out of his ears. Oh, ooh, that's not good. What was this for? I don't understand. Huh? Huh? Oh, I got him again! That's hilarious. You gonna try that again? Go ahead, rotate it. Look at me, I'm so fancy. Oh, there comes a ball hitting it again. Oh, he still gets his head in the dirt. He's in over there in the hole and he gets his head in the dirt.
That's strange. I don't understand that.
Oh, he's fuming now. Oh, he's mad now. Oh, he's mad.
Look at him. Hey, what's that? Oh, God, that sucks. I got an idea. Oh. I can pull that too. I can pull it too, buddy. That was hilarious. I can get it again. Oh, you beat up, buddy. Master Koga.
Who would have thought I'd been done and then like this, and by this guy of all people? You think I'm just going to let this stand, do you?
Oh, he's mad.
I almost lost my temper there. What a pain. I can't go out this way. What to do? Ha! Huh, I got it.
This guy's a douche.
I need to bust out my serious moves, a secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end.
Ooh. Oh, he looks like he's concentrating really good. Oh, look at that big thing. You know it's metal, I can still move that. Genius. Oh, it fell.
Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone, and not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. It is the ultimate. Oh, God. Oh, no. Coward, I should be remembered.
No.
The Yiga clan will track you to the ends of Hyrule.
You killed yourself. That was suicide. I guess upon his death, a treasure will appear. Give me that treasure. I guess that's the helmet. For sure, that's the helmet. Thunder Helm, a precious Gerudo heirloom reclaimed from the Yiga. It has the power to withstand Naboris' lightning. Guard it with your life until you can return it to Riju. Well, all right. I guess I'll bring it back to Riju. See you fellers over there.
Hello, Riju. I have your Thunder Helm. Can you see it, Riju? Where's she at? I miss her. I don't understand. Is she upstairs or something? Is she in bed? I guess I'll sneak into her bedroom then. Sneak right by you, failures. There she is. There she is. Hello, Riju. I brought you your crown. Your magical thunder helm. I've been waiting for you. Oh, you needn't say a word. As the chief of the Gerudo, I can sense the power of the heirloom flowing from you. I know that you've succeeded. I am, as you have no doubt noticed, still but a child. The people look on me with nothing but warmth in their eyes, but even this brings me some pain, I must admit. I've tried so hard to be worthy of their love, to be a worthy chief, and to prove to myself that I was worthy too. When my family heirloom was stolen, I felt as though a shadow had fallen over me. Yes, your arrival in the midst of all of this must be the work of Lady Urbosa. Now, please give me the helm.
I'll give her all the credit. I'm the one who got it for you.
How do I look?
You look like a doofus. I mean, you look great. What, am I getting a memory? A memory of memories past? Is that what's going on here? Oh!
Ooh, I've come back to reality. What's wrong? You're just staying. Anyway, what matters now is... How is it? Do I look alright? It looks good! You look great! I see.
The threat Divine Beast Va Naboris poses has only grown since we began searching for the heirloom. I believe that Gerudo Town itself may be in danger before too long. As chief and as a Gerudo, I must find some way to stop that thing before it threatens my people. Will you help me? That's what I'm here for.
Duh.
Who would have thought that just before such a momentous battle, hearing a simple, confident pledge of support from you would be what puts me at ease? I'll head out now. Let's meet up at the lookout post south of town. There's only one way to get close to Naboris, and that's with the help of a sand seal. The lookout post isn't too far from town, but you should take a sand seal there. You can get some practice in that way. I'll be there waiting for you with my favorite sand seal, Patricia. Still, it really is a little big.
Yeah, it's huge.
Well, that's it for the first episode of The Divine Beast, Va Naboris. Hope you had a good time like me. If so, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. And until next time, fellers. Bye!